ಡಿಎಸ್ಸಿಸಿನ ನೀಲೇಶ್ ಸೈನ್ಯದವರು ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಅತಿಥಿಗಳಾಗಿರ್ತಂತ ಅಜೀಜ್ ಬನ್ರಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಗೌರವಾರ್ಪಣೆ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಡಿಎಸ್ಸಿಸಿನ ಇಂತಿನ ವಿಶೇಷ ಬೆಳವಣಿಗೆ ಡಿಎಸ್ಸಿಸಿನ ನೀಲಿ ಸೇನೆ. ಇದು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ನಮ್ಮ
ಇಜಾಜತ್ ಹಾಜರೀನ್, ಅಸ್ಸಲಾಮು ಅಲೈಕುಮ್ ವರಹಮತುಲ್ಲಾಹಿ ವಬರಕಾತು. ಮೌಜೀದ್ ಹಾಜರೀನ್, ಅಭಿ ಜಲ್ಸೆ ಕಾ ಆಗಾಜ್ ಹೋಗಾ. ಮೈ ಇಸ್ ಜಲ್ಸೆ ಕಿ ಸದಾರತ್ ಆಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಖುರೈಶ್ ಜಮಾತ್ ನಯಿ ದಿಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆ ವೈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಜನಾಬ್ ಮಿಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಮುಜೀಬ್ ಖುರೈಶಿ ಸಾಹೇಬ್ ಸರ್ ಮೇ ಗುಜಾರಿಶ್ ಕರುಂಗಾ ಕಿ ವೋ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಪರ್ ತಶ್ರೀಫ್ ಲಾಯೆ ಔರ್ ಅಪ್ನಿ ಸದಾರತ್ ಕಾ ಮಿಸ್ಕೀನ್ ಮುಜೀಬ್ ಖುರೈಶಿ ಸಾಹೇಬ್. ಔರ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಕೆ ಜನಾಬ್ ಕನ್ವೀನರ್ ಸಾಹೇಬ್ ಸೇ ಗುಜಾರಿಶ್ ಕರುಂಗಾ ಕಿ ವೋ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಪರ್ ತಶ್ರೀಫ್ ಲಾಯೆ ಜನಾಬ್ ಬಿ ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್ ಯೂಸುಫ್ ಖುರೈಶಿ ಸಾಹೇಬ್. ತೊ ಮೈ ಜನಾಬ್ ರಿಯಾದ್ ಸಾಹೇಬ್ ಸೇ ಕಹೂಂಗಾ ಕಿ ವೋ ಮೈಕ್ ಪರ್ ತಶ್ರೀಫ್ ಲಾಯ ಖುರಾನ್ ಕಿ ಚಂದ ಆಯತ್ ಪೇಶ್ ಕರೆನ್ ಜನಾಬ್ ರಿಯಾಜುರ್ ರಹಮಾನ್
ಸಾಹಬ್. ಬಿಸ್ಮಿಲ್ಲಾಹಿ قد عف لها من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن
ಈಗ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಪ್ರಸಾದ್ ಅವರಿಂದ ಬೈಬಲ್ ಇಂದ ಎರಡು ಶ್ಲೋಕಗಳು
Let us pray. God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten son. Whoever believed him will not perish but will have everlasting life. Gracious God and heavenly Father and Mother, we come to your throne of grace with deep gratitude and thanks. Lord, you brought the unity of the oppressed communities. Lord, we commit every one of you into your mighty hand so that our deliberations and our future thinking will be according to your will. We ask everything in the precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank
you. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum to you all. May the peace and blessing of our Creator be upon all of you. I welcome you all to today's event, United Forum for Public Awareness. This is a collective body of Dalits, Christians, Muslims, and others. This program is organized by DSS. The topic today we are going to discuss is titled Cow Preservation and Dietary Habits, with the intentions to make the people of a city aware of the open prejudice that our government is attempting to set out. Prioritizing the rules and regulation of one religion over another in a country well known to most of us as a democracy is discrimination. Discrimination to the people of religion that are forced to stop committing an act that is allowed in the religion but forbidden in another. Ladies and gentlemen, before shedding a light on what is fair or not, I think it is important to put some light upon what the purpose of government and democracy is. A democratic government is supposed to respect the differences of beliefs, faith, culture in the country. A government is supposed to be fair to all people irrespective of which religion or culture they belong to. It is responsibility of the government to eliminate discrimination in a way that members of all religions are allowed to practice their religion freely with peace. Having said that, do you feel that the government, by showing prejudice towards one religion, is being justified? We are all aware of the trouble that has been going on around us. Religious places of minorities being attacked and burnt. This cannot be overlooked. This is something that should be diminished by the government. The government, instead of looking at the ongoing issues, is focusing on banning cow slaughter just to satisfy the people of one religion over another. This will certainly create more differences and more havoc. It is something that is unfair. It is the right of Muslims or Christians to be able to follow their religion freely. By prohibiting other religious members to slaughter cows on the basis of Hindu beliefs by the government is not just. A government is not a Hindu, Muslim, or Christian. We would like to remind our government to understand that we have appointed them for. A government is of people, for the people, by the people. We request them to understand for our individual rights and freedom. Before I call our honorary speakers to the podium, I would like to start this evening by thanking all of you for your presence at this crucial occasion. I thank you all for taking steps towards removing injustice being done in place we call a home, direction Bengaluru. Now I request Janab Aziz Bruni Sahab to come to the podium.
Janab Sadr, Ali Janab, Miskin Qureshi Sahab, जनाब मुख्तार साहब, जिनकी बार बार की कोशिशें मेरी यहाँ आमद की वजह बनी, जनाब नारायण राव साहब स्टेज पर तशरीफ़ फरमा, मुकर्ररीन हजरात, मौजूद सामईन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, नमस्कार। यूनाइटेड पब्लिक अवेयरनेस फोरम के मंच से आज मुझे यहाँ आपको खिताब करने का मौका मिला है। मैं शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ इस मुत्तहिदा